Okay, all you tech-savvy people out there, here's one for you. Dumb question of the day. Ready? Question is, if I'm defragmenting my computer, and I turn my computer off, it's okay, right? It'll continue defragging? No programs run when you turn off your computer, people. What the hell is wrong with you? If you turn off your computer, everything stops running. Oh, I can't take it anymore.